This for the diamonds.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications.
What's up, YouTube? Your boy is back with another bloggy blog. I'm back, man. I have not uploaded in the last 2 days, y'all. My bad. I literally did not do anything. I did go watch the game last night at Joey's, but they be tripping about you recording inside. And then I did go to another bar with my uncle, but they was tripping about me recording inside too. So I was unable to record those 2 nights, Friday and Saturday, but it is Sunday. We are headed to, where are we headed? I'm headed to this place called, I forgot. I'm going to Culver City. So I'm headed to Culver City to watch the game. Game 7, Knicks, Pacers. So yeah, y'all know what I like to say. Ride with your boy and vibe with your boy, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you guys have not, man. I'm at 122 subscribers. I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers. I'm switching it up. My little 1,000 subscribers wasn't shit. So I'm trying to up the ante. I'm trying to up the ante. But yeah, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, let's go. Ride with your boy on this beautiful Sunday. Peace.
I'm drowning, finding natural disasters. My baby has been around.
Most of the time. Showing up in his Knicks uniform. What's going on, man? You showing up in your Knicks gear, ready to lose?
Yeah, we got this. Baby. We're gonna go. We knocking it out the box today. You know, Boston, here we come.
Y'all ain't no match for Boston, though. Y'all ain't no. They ain't
right
gonna
now
be,
we are.
They ain't no match for Boston.
Right now we are.
Food came.
That's
how you got champ. It's inside the thing. It's inside the skillet.
I didn't know it was a skillet. I thought it was like a plate.
Go ahead, eat your food.
Alright. Yes, please.
Is that okay? Is that okay for you?
I have to be.
Mm-hmm. Alright, y'all, so we here at the Knicks game. As y'all can see, it has gotten a lot more crowded from where we was from earlier when I was here. But we're sitting here watching the Knicks game. How you feel like your Knicks doing so far?
Man, horrible, man. Horrible. We got to get this shit together. I need to be a motherfucking coach right now.
So it's the second quarter. Knicks is down by 16, 5 minutes left. Game 7, he a Knicks fan, obviously, I can see. He got that whole uniform on except the shorts. All he missing is the shorts, y'all.
Put me in, coach. Put me in.
All right, y'all, so it's halftime. What's going on with the Knicks? We at halftime. How you feeling?
I'm feeling confident about the second half. I think Brunson gonna come out on fire. Hart will be a rebounding fool. All we gotta do is put the pressure on defense and start hitting shots, and we got this shit.
Game 7, Knicks versus Pacers is halftime right now. I don't know, man. I don't know how it's looking, but it ain't looking good for the Knicks.
It's looking good. Don't act like you don't know. You watching the same shit I'm watching. The shit is looking good.
Nigga got down by like 15.
That don't mean shit. This is when we play our best ball.
When y'all down, when y'all losing?
Yeah, when we down. When we down. This is it. Gut check right here, nigga.
I don't know, y'all. I think they're going to lose, but we'll see, man. Have time. We'll let y'all know. We'll update y'all. All right.
Come back, though.
All right, it's Knicks loss. What you guys say?
Hey, next year we got this shit.
They lost. Nigga got his whole Knicks little outfit on. He got everything but the shorts on, y'all.
Yeah, I got the underwear to match, too.
Nigga had the warm-ups on. Who took the warm-ups off? Your Knicks lost, man. I feel bad for you, champ. Next year, man. Next year.
Angels be falling, angels be calling, none of that could ever make me leave.
This guy all happy with his ice cream.
Be safe.
You happy with your ice cream, champ?
None.
Bye.
Champ got his ice cream.
Oh yeah, always satisfied. Seesaw camp. Seesaw never fails. Never lets you down.
Seesaw never lets you down?
Never.
All right, y'all. He got his ice cream, and I guess we just chilling until we figure out where we're going to watch the next game. It's a nice day today.
Yeah, dude.
Super pretty.
All right, y'all. So we just, we're just now leaving Culver City. We're about to go back to my uncle's place and watch the Minnesota and Denver game. A boring Sunday fun day. So yeah, we headed back to Lamar Park, man. We're gonna check out the game and we're gonna go from there, man. So we'll let y'all know how that goes. And yeah, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if y'all have not. All right, y'all, peace. Walk around and vlog. That's what you do.
Hey y'all, it's me, Too Fly Rob. We at the.
Hey y'all. Instagram,
yes, okay.
On the No Kid Light CC, all capital.
Do you love yourself?
Yes.
Period.
Like I was saying, hey y'all, it's me, Too Fly Ride. We at the I Love Myself Festival right here in LA. Period.
Okay, y'all. I definitely need y'all back to the stage. If you're a little farther, you gotta come up and make your way right here, front and center, because it is time. Y'all ready for Mario? Okay, y'all love yourself?
Yes.
I love y'all too.
It's
your girl Nico, I am your host, but right now we are getting into our main talent. I need y'all to show some love to Mario!
You know I love you, girl. Hands in the air.
I'm loving you. When I'm loving you, loving you, why would you wanna break me, baby? Why would you wanna break me? See how we try to do your good. Why would you wanna
break me, girl?
Thank you.